What up, everybody? Captain Cole here, another version of the Jupiter Scuba Diving Report. Let's talk about it today, shall we? You have at least 60 foot of visibility. It's absolutely gorgeous. Your water temperature is sitting right about 70, 72. You have a nice mild, moderate north current, and your seas, they built up a little bit since this morning, so we're really sitting right about a foot. Yeah, that's it. It's not bad at all. Let's check it out. Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise is a fire. That looks absolutely gorgeous to you, and you wish you were knee-deep in the water somewhere, why not go all the way? Yeah, that's right. Come to JupiterScubaDiving.com, book your spot, and let's go diving. It's absolutely gorgeous out here today. It looks to be this way the entire week, next weekend looking good as well. All you have to do is get on your little laptop, use your iPhone, or go to JupiterScubaDiving.com some other way. And find a way to this boat. You can even call us if you need to. Either way, just come and dive. I miss you guys. I do. I am Captain Cole. This has been a Jupiter Scuba Diving Report. If for any reason you're in the office right now, I apologize. One last time, take a look at this. Make your day a little bit better. I hope that helped. I'm out.